You, of course, know all about Napoleon's campaigns.
Something about them, sir.
Do you now? How many men did he lose on the march to Moscow?
450,000, sir. The Russians played at surrender until the winter set in, and then he began his disastrous retreat. Despite Marshal Ney's heroic rear guard action, the Grand Army was cut down from 600,000 to less than 50,000.
Day?
1812. He was deposed as emperor in 1814.
And then?
After a brief exile in Elba, he returned to France and began the so-called Hundred Days War until he was defeated at Waterloo.
A date?
1815.
Let's stick with dates. Though on the emperor's death?
1821.
Battle of the Nile?
1789.
Trafalgar?
1805.
30 Years' War?
Start or finish?
Start.
1618.
The Black Death?
1334.
Abraham Lincoln's death?
1865.
Charles I.
1649.
Oliver Cromwell.
1658.
Thomas More.
1535.
Thomas Becket.
1170.
The Black Prince.
1376.
Jean-Paul Marat.
1793.
Danton's death.
1794.
William McKinley.
1901.
Death of Socrates.
399 B.C.
Aristotle.
322 B.C.
Alexander the Great.
323 B.C.
Sir Francis Drake.
1596.
Julius Caesar.
44 B.C.
Roosevelt.
1945.
Richard III.
Thorne.